We're playing with perks 2, 3, 4 in this game.
Oh.
We're playing with perks 2, 3, 4 in this game, so it's kind of interesting. Wonder if it's the real one. So probably the greatest thing I want to tell you, but I was too shy. I'm sorry, Lou. Well, thank you. I think the games went pretty well. We took a long break after Worlds, so most of the other teams practiced like in December, where we just like kind of just chilled, right? So we're a bit worried maybe about like how we were doing the first weeks, but we won the games, so that is pretty nice. What do you think about Rogue? I think Rogue is pretty strong. I mean, probably like right now it looks like Rogue, Fnatic, and Origin are probably like the strongest teams, I guess. Not really sure if I'm missing anyone, but I think those are looking like they'll make playoffs probably. Next time Misfits pretty hard. Yeah, that was a quick game. We were trying to go for like after the early game, we were trying to predict like how early the game would end. I don't think anyone got like, it was like 90 minutes. It was just about 20 minutes. So it was like geek early. Why do you think players from Denmark are usually more successful than others? Well, actually, I just saw somewhere that me and Wunder are the only Danes left in LEC. So I guess the Danes are kind of running out of players. They're all going NA. Can you fix the audio? So the game sound audio might be like a bit weird today, but I will try to fix it for next time. What should I play? Go for a Draven game. Should I like Primetime Draven? He has some nice quotes. Would you prefer to dominate the split and win or having games competitive as last year's Fnatic game? Not sure. I mean, probably like, probably just winning every game like really hard is probably the what I would like the most. But it's also pretty hype whenever you play like a close game. But it just depends, right? As long as we feel like we're, or like as long as I feel like I'm doing my best, then it's nice to get competition. But if I feel like I'm not doing my best and that's why we're getting competition, then that's not great, you know? Why using attack move click instead of attack move, and what key are you using for attack move click? Well, I have A. That's like my attack move. Oh, it's spellbook center. I haven't seen that before. What's your AD carry? Favorite AD carry? I'm not actually sure. I used to be Ezreal main, so I do like Ezreal. But honestly, like that's like a lot of them that are like fun, I guess. Don't really have like mains, or like I don't really have favorite champions in general. It kind of depends on whatever champion I'm playing at like at different times, I guess. I think all time probably Ezreal is my favorite. I think right now Ezreal is probably not that great, so it's not that fun to play. But maybe I like Senna more. Senna's pretty fun. Kind of just like one shot anyone when you hit them with one auto attack. Hopefully he won't do that this game, but let's see if we can get some League of Draven going. So it looks like they're pulling, so that's pretty nice for us. Lee's is coming bot side as well. Maybe we can even die the first minion. We actually went through the wall. But this is pretty good for us. If Lee's got bot, we can probably just dive them. Oh, that's pretty deep. He didn't get hooked though.
That's very deep. That's very deep.
Wow.
Oh, come on, jungle, let's dive now. Oh, why is jungle not hit the back?
Yeah, I think we got him. That's double kill, and the League of Draven is online. Oh no, not me. Actually, I just know. And a double up for the Draven. That's it. That's a new Draven in town. That was pretty crazy. Oh, he's hitting Drake. Kill him! Okay. I guess we get a Drake. Pretty nice. Coming on me! Ah. Can't click it. That is a takedown. Demon Flash is actually. The spell book not really working out for even with exhaust. So I can still be nocturnal, so I don't really want to dive. As long as we don't dawn enough growing our lead, then the game is pretty good. Oh, we're diving now. And then we get nocturnal. So I guess we're fine. Senna is popped. Maybe Rice is coming over. We don't see Rice, so I'm just scared that he's for sure gonna come button right now. Just get out, please. Don't tell me I'm gonna die, please. There's a Rise ult coming now. Okay, no Rise ult, no Rise ult. Bloodthirster, so I'm pretty strong. I just really have to not in them and they can never really go on me. Even Nocturne ulting, like, yeah, to be free, they probably can't come to make anything happen. Okay, you. Rest in peace, X. Oh, we're sleeping. I'll send, I guess, with this one. Just spawn. Don't stop watching anything else, but I can't get through my blood first. But they just holding the way over. I don't see Ryze, but I think he can't even do it. Okay. But who knows? You never know what the future will be. Oh no. Did you guys kill this guy? Yeah, I did. Bloodthirst is a very nice item. Do they not know what league this is? I think it's Challenger League or what? It's not. It's the League of Draven. And I'll actually one-shot them as well. Like right now I'm just like really unkillable. And I guess I do a lot of damage, but like not that much damage. Once I start critting them. Okay, we're fighting here. Doesn't look like the best fight. Oh no. Can I get like a kill with my ult or what? Okay, I'm really not getting a kill with my ult. But almost. Almost close. I guess I will pull my red buff. It will not pull my red buff. Well, the effort at least, so we got that going. GG. We'll get my honor. Actually, I'll honor Lee. She double bot level 3. She knows. She knows how to jungle. How much to rank 1? Okay, that's a long journey to rank 1. That is actually like 1500 points.
What? But is Vamp with C-scale B?
But it's the journey that matters. So the longer
is
the journey.
Is Vamp in 6k?
The longer the journey, the better it is.
Is Vamp in 6k? Like, please, why does he have no life? Why does he have Vamp in 6k?
He does have a lot of LP. Obviously, as a mid-laner last year, I did have more points than him, but I'll get it back. The thing I realized about AD carry is that you just have to not die and then you win the game. It's my new LP gainer. I was trying to fight people, but it doesn't really work. Kind of always. Lose the fight. You just reduce the game value by 5 times. Yeah, I mean, I will try it out. Let's try it out like that. What do you think about Origin? Well, originally, I thought they were not that great. I mean, actually, wait, last year they were doing pretty good. They were doing pretty good last year in Spring Split. So this year, Spring Split, they're also doing pretty good. But somehow they started like losing every game, I guess. They didn't even make playoffs.
So who wants to kill the king?
I do think they have a pretty strong team, so they'll, like, I'll assume they make playoffs. And they'll probably be one of the teams that make it to the roadshow. What else about to say? Oh, actually, there's anyone. I know there's a new schedule, but how many teams are going to be at the roadshow? 3 teams?
Still 3.
Still 3?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's like last year, I guess, in that sense.